Hey, what's going on? I'll play just a little bit of this song. I'll teach it to you right afterwards. It was always you. Can't believe, couldn't see it all this time. All this time. It was always you. This one's pretty easy to do, it really is. So let me start, that's the chorus. Let me start the verse part. All right, so the verse part. All right, so my right hand is playing C sharp and F, that's the first one, then to a B and D sharp, then to an F sharp and A sharp. My left hand is playing those for C sharp, two right there. For B, I'm playing those two. And for F sharp, I'm playing those two. Alright, so put that all together. So, my pattern, I'm like, together, right, left, right, together, right, right, together, right, right, together, right, left, right. B. So the F sharp goes twice as long. Once it hits that part, hazel eyes, it changes up just slightly on the C sharp. So once it hits there, instead of just playing a C sharp and F, I'm playing a C sharp and E to a B and D sharp to F sharp and A sharp. Same for the other two. Left hand, same thing, C sharp, B, F sharp. All right, so put that all together. Again. It was always you. So it's just following that for all the other parts of the song. Just in the verse, at the very first part of the verse, does it change up the progression just slightly on that C sharp one. Those are the parts of the song. Hope it helps. Thanks for watching. See ya.